We got them plain, we got them roasted. Got them boiled, we got them toasted.
Got some boiled, got some hot, got some roasted, got some toasted. Oh yeah, peanut butter, got the right one.
Yeah, baby.
The Charleston River Dogs are changing their name to the Charleston Boiled Peanuts, temporarily.
And we've been doing, you know, donation and fundraising throughout the season with peanut sales, but it just felt like we were missing something.
Tony the Peanut Man was a staple at the Joe. Tony lost his battle with muscular dystrophy last year, and now the dogs want to remember his legacy.
My brother there, I remember him as him boiling peanuts, laughing and joking, keeping me happy.
For just one day, the Charleston Boiled Peanuts will be centered around just that. Boiled peanuts.
Talking with Tony while he was still with us and with his family, the fundraising effort for muscular dystrophy seems something that is still strong with him that they'd like us to continue. So that's one decision and one effort. But I mean, I think for most fans, you think Raleigh Park Club, you think of Tony, you think of his singing, you think of his dancing, and you think of the peanuts being thrown into the stand.
See you July 28th. Ben Murphy, News 2 Sports.